Today, I will take you to understand the use of leather lacing chisel set. You can first draw a line on the skin to mark it. Long straight lines we can chop with 8 flat teeth. Seeing a nod at the bottom indicates that it is piercing. The chopper tooth can be placed in the previous chopping hole to prevent the offset. At this time, you can choose a flat tooth. For flat teeth, for short straight line punching.